representative from another prestigious institution is here to see you.
A what? Send him in.
Hello there! The name is Eric P. Cartman. I'm a well-respected owner in the slave trade.
In the what?
My peaches, what a wonderful office you got yourself, yeah? Certainly got yourself a lucrative business, don't you? Well, let me get right down to it then. Like yourself, I'm also in the slave trade. But at the moment, I find myself in a little quandary with legal issues. Was wondering if you could share some secrets.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You have some mighty strong-looking workers here, sir. I'd be willing to offer you $40 for two of the white ones and $50 for the blacks.
Are you referring to our student athletes?
Student athletes. Oh, that is brilliant, sir. Now, when we sell their likeness for video games, how do we get around paying for our slave student athletes then?
Look, there are good reasons why our student athletes cannot be paid, young man.
I ain't arguing. If they got paid, then how'd we make all our money, right?
We do not own slaves, and we have no desire to own slaves.
But of course you own slaves because... Oh, right. Of course you don't have desire to own slaves, sir, neither do I. And if there was any government agency listening in on this here conversation, they should know that we're not talking about slave ownership at all. All right, so now how do you get around not paying your slaves?
Get out. This is a prestigious university, and I am not saying one more word to you.
You think you can do whatever you want just because your corporation is a university? This country was founded on the ideals that one corporation couldn't hog all the slaves while the rest of us wallow in poverty. Screw you, sir. I'm going home.